Think you could keep us safe. Man like you. I put on that bed. Just you and me now, BB. That's all I got. I'll keep you safe. No matter what.
Sam, double-check the order summary. and churning. Keep on keeping on.
Gonna catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially if you were close to finishing a run. My advice, put that stuff in your private locker in Port Knot City. Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could just delay your boat trip until you've tied up loose ends. It's your call.
Snack?
You came through then.
I don't break that easy, name notwithstanding.
You saw that asshole too, right?
Higgs. He's the leader of a separatist group.
Seemed to me like he was controlling that BT.
That's level 7 for you. Higher, maybe.
Seems like you know a lot about him.
Used to work together. Guess you could say we had a contract.
You did business with terrorists? Whoever pays, huh?
He wasn't like that back then.
So what's your angle? You want to save the world, or you want to fuck it all up like him?
I just wish things were different, all right? Here's all right. Don't worry, she still floats. Come on. We're the only cargo left.
We should get there tomorrow.